Where the autumn blew out its agony, and the sun dilated its pupil, I walked along in dismay and silence.